Swaraj, we are so proud of you. In life, you have to make many, many decisions. But the one decision that you really made well is picking Anurati. Wow, what a girl. We're a family of three. We always wanted to have a daughter, and now we have a daughter. Thank you, Anurati. Thank you. Anurati is so special, so sweet, so beautiful, so smart. Most important thing is, she laughs at my jokes.
We are delighted that Anurati and Swaraj have found each other. Swaraj doesn't feel like a damad or a son-in-law at all. Now we officially welcome you into our family, Swaraj. Our family loves him already, and he's a favorite across generations. We are so proud of you. Love you both.
Swaraj, ever since you entered my life 11 years ago, I knew you were different. Since then, you've been a best friend and partner to me in ways most people will never know. I love you. I mean that, and I hope you know it. You'll never be alone again, and I can't wait to begin this journey together, you and me, as one. You are perfect, and I feel perfect when I'm with you. Love, Anurati.
Anurati. Hi, baby. Love you so fucking much. I love that today is finally here. We're so lucky to be surrounded by so much love. We are so much closer today than we were in 2014. I'm so happy we waited till the perfect day. As you get ready today, take moments continuously to soak it all in and remind me to do the same. Let's go get married today. Love, Swaraj.
He had so many friends around him that I couldn't believe it when he announced he was moving to LA. How could Swa move away from all of his friends? The answer, of course, was Anurati. The way Swaraj looks at Anurati, anyone can see that he would do absolutely anything for her. Swaraj and Anurati, who we have affectionately come to call as Swan, are the definition of teamwork. They celebrate each other's highs, they share the burden of each other's lows. In these last few years, they have overcome every obstacle in their way. They truly are an unstoppable force.
Oh, for putting 100% of yourselves in our friendship. Thank you, Swaraj, for loving Anurati. Thank you, Anurati, for loving Swaraj. Without that love, I wouldn't be able to look at the four of us as one big couple. Thank you for loving us and everyone here, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do we part.